As an online learner, what can you possibly do to stay motivated and remain on course? Here are some brief tips that will help you become successful and effective in your online course. First, set clear and attainable goals. Goals are simply tools to help you succeed and are measured in order to keep you motivated. In order to succeed online, you need to learn how to set goals that inspire you. You can write your three goals on a piece of paper and keep it close by. Read this every day to stay focused on the goal. You will find that this reminder will help motivate you and keep you inspired. Without clear goals and objectives, you'll lack the necessary inspiration to spend time studying while your friends and family are doing other things. Secondly, you need to understand why the course is important. It is crucial to know why the online course you are taking is significant. There is a good chance you will not study for your online course if you do not see the positive effects that the course will have on your future. Understand that the course you are taking will allow you to apply that knowledge to your career in the future. Just ponder this question: how is a particular online course going to impact the value you will bring to your career? This ought to motivate you to study by keeping your eyes on what lies ahead and what the possibilities are for you. You also want to tell others about your online study goals. By doing this, you will work extra hard to succeed in front of your peers. And your peers are a strong source of encouragement, too. Telling others also fosters accountability and creates a more willing responsibility to others for completing the course. You do want to prepare for the difficulties of learning online. There will be times when you are going to want to quit your online course. Your job, your family obligations, and other parts of your personal life will make it seem nearly impossible to have the time to study. Think about what would happen if you were to not complete your online course. Will it help improve your current situation if you quit at any given point? Understand that it is going to get challenging to keep on going, but you can rely on your friends, your coworkers, or your family to motivate you. Thinking about this will help you overcome your desire to quit. It's important to use available e-learning tools. You will maximize the benefits that your online course has to offer by spending time on learning how to use all the tools your course is made up of. There once was a student that wanted to improve his speaking skills and didn't see how an online experience could enrich that goal. But there was a tool available to him that he failed to use to help him with his speaking skills: the office hours. You want to create a study schedule. If you stick to a study schedule and make it a part of your daily routine, you will see how effective your online experience can be. Make your studying a daily habit. Just like you make time to eat, sleep, and catch up on emails or telephone calls, you need to make studying a part of life. They say that if you do something every day for 3 weeks, it's bound to become a habit. For example, you may want to study online for 90 minutes, 3 days a week, from 7 to 8:30 in the morning. I know many people who make a habit to wake up every day, for instance, to read their devotionals, and it's now become a lifestyle for them. This is a way of life, to do something repeatedly on a daily basis. Soon enough, you won't need to give it a second thought. And finally, you want to learn from others by participating in online communities. Online communities are also a vital part of success in e-learning. Most online courses will allocate the opportunity for class discussions via wikis or bulletin boards. You are able to compare answers and devise your own questions about certain content matter and address them to your peers in the course and to your instructor. So take advantage of these times to include yourself as a valuable member of the course. The course is not autonomous because it depends on you to be a success. Well, this wraps up the 7 tips for effective online learning. I hope you take these recommendations to heart. I wish you well on your online journey.